escape position as the snowplow. I'm showing you this several times over so you can get the idea. The skier controls his descent by changing his weight from one ski to the other and thus turning. This is really a snowplow turn which begins and ends in a traverse position, that is, with the skis together. The turn has more body swing and more skidding at the end. I'm showing it to you in slow motion so that you can see the stem or brake at the beginning. Look how the axis of the body is perpendicular to the slope, and how the weight is always on the downhill ski. The skis are flat on the snow. Turn with skis together all the time. This turn is entirely done with the swing of the body.